I've heard the phrase, the universe is listening, be careful what you say in it. With respect to public charges and accountability, could this phrase have an Islamic interpretation? I mean, there's many ways that I would take this statement for what, you know, for whatever relevance it has. The universe is listening, I think, saying the universe is listening, you could, this may be an atheist statement, replacing God with, you know, nature or whatever the case is. The other option is that when you say the universe, basically everything around you is listening. And with the revelations of recent times of how the spy agencies are able to literally listen to anything that they want of your phone and your computer and communication exchange and everything like that, that just makes it so much easier for us to understand how on the Day of Judgment, everything to the most minute detail will be recorded. It just makes it easier now to understand that. There are four things that will be recorded. It says, يَوْمَئِذٍ تُحَدِّثُ أَخْبَارَهَا. When the earth will provide its news, its details, its data. Why? Because بِأَنَّ رَبَّكَ أَوْحَالَهَا. Because your Lord has inspired it to do so. So the earth will reveal whatever happened on top of it. So that's from the bottom. It mentions about the heart. وَحُصِّلَ مَا فِي الصُّدُورِ. That which is in the heart, in the main database of the heart, that will be revealed. That will be uncovered. So, again, everything is being recorded. Now, what kind of a chip it is, it's some really futuristic thing that it's all just part of the body. There's no extra material. It's ajib. It's ajib, right? Then we talked about the limbs already during the class, right? أَنْتَقَنَ اللَّهُ الَّذِي أَنْتَقَ كُلَّ شَيْءٍ as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, so every limb will speak. Then of course there's the kiram and katibin, the angels, the book of deeds that they've written. So if you say that is what it means by the universe, that would be my take on it. If it has any authenticity or if it has any resemblance from a religious perspective, that's what I would say. And wallahu a'lam.